Hi, good afternoon. My name is Jason. Thank you guys for being here tonight. Because of the fact that a lot of people come in and out of here from week to week, the people that are really involved don't get that much of an opportunity to kind of share what we do on a day-to-day basis. So what we wanted to do was take some time. Why don't we go and talk to Jeff Ramsey for a minute? His office is right around the corner here. He's usually here back studying. I'm sure he's getting a lot done, probably for tonight. Come on in. Jeff, could you? Oh, he's not here. I wonder what this stuff is on the floor. Mr. Probably something for a sermon illustration, I'm sure. Let's see, coffee, picture of this kid, video games. What's it got over here? I'm sure he didn't mean to have that. Jeff's not here. Maybe I don't need to be here. Let's go have some fun.
After the party, it's the Waffle House. Uh-huh. If you ever been here, you know what I'm talking about.
Ow! Ow!
Get the dog running alongside of us. Alongside.
Run, little doggy, run! Run, doggy! Thursday night was push, but we
moved the fuel, and I'll be up in the booth drunk. The wild squirrel. And Kaya, they still got love, and the shark ball be popping like it's a
night. Alright, who was our vice president?
Al Gore.
Al Gore.
Al Gore.
Okay. Okay, the camera's on something. Try to guess what it is. It's my day. And a gangster's a gangster in every way. Sitting on 22s, just with long money, dude. Now the dawn's on it. Did he shine on it? Tell Flex to run it back and drop a bomb on it. Sunday, we laying low in Halo. Sipping Chris and we straight. Monday, we go to Bungalow 8. Hi, How are you?
Good.
Do you like Hungry?
I'm hungry.
What does Hungry make you want to do when you go there?
Eat.
Does it ever make you want to dance?
Yeah, new coop, no roof, player, what's my name? Now Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan, Staten, Uptown, what now? Let's make it happen. New York.
You can make it here, you can make it anywhere.
St. Louis ain't hip-hop. Dirty, we hop to his hip. I'm a lunatic with too much grip to let us slip. I'm so-